Here, want to talk to people on the internet? Here you go. You don't see me. Hold on. Come on.
Stop biting me.
See ya. Good boy.
Lay down.
Oh, did not mean to do that. You. I get it, 'cause you're a robot. How close are we on the map, boys? Oh, we're way out of money.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Hold on.
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Let's sort them out.
Set up a firing line, and I'll draw them out.
Now, don't think you're going in there without me.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them to come to us. Just don't get yourself trapped in there. All right, people. You heard the general. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Understood. Yeah, you need to sit comfortably. In position. Let's do it. Damn, this thing really just... Let us heal. So many of them. Their cells, they reflect. Where did you find these guys, Preston? You're fucking... They got wiped. Still one guy left. That's GG. You have something I want. Did I? Oh, I did. Fuck. How am I gonna do this? I'm such low such low ammo too. I haven't damaged this fucking... Help me out, dude! Fuck was that?
Damn, where are they?
It's been a while. Did I put it in the... Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Dear. What I'm gonna do, if I can afford it at least, I'm gonna go to the Pridwin, buy a Fat Man, just one, and some ammo, because I'm gonna need it.